Every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. Esty's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says, that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. That ain't my jewelry on our joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. I think I'm gonna call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day I die. At Olive Garden, at her job, or anywhere. He reports his missing wife. And I noticed when I passed his house, his truck has got some brand new tires. And his mistress moved in, sleeps in Esty's bed and everything. No, there ain't no doubt, somebody's gotta catch him out. Cause I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime, but I ain't letting up until the day I die. Oh. My daddy made me get a boating license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me.
She was with me, dude.
Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it.